to do a grocery haul, and this is what Buster does. So I just got back from the grocery store for the week. It's Sunday. Why am I touching my hair? And I guess I'll just show you guys. Sunflower seeds. No, Buster. Rotini pasta. Craisins. This big old sack of russet potatoes. Why is Buster like attacking everything? I'll leave these in the bag. So, they stink. Yellow onions. These were like cheaper, I think, than buying them one at a time. I usually buy one a week. But I was like, I'll just buy a bag. Hopefully they won't spoil, which is always my concern. I'm going to show that later. Before I use them. Carrots. These were cheaper than buying the mini carrots. And I can cut them up myself because that's all the mini carrots are. They don't grow miniature carrots. They just cut up the big ones. Bagels. Blueberry bagels. Can you not be a butthole buster? I'll show you. Cucumbers. Corn. Tomatoes. I don't put my produce in a bag, but since these are tomatoes, I bag them. Grocery list. Don't tear that up. Receipts. No, leave that alone. I can show you all this now. Almond milk, this is for the sweetest vegan. And a lemon for the sweetest vegan. That's my show if you just ran into this by mistake. And these two, I usually buy regular almonds, not this sugary crap. Move, Buster. Cinnamon almonds. But these were closeout items. They were 99 cents a piece. And for some reason, the regular almonds just seem so expensive today. I don't know why. But I bought those instead. Pinto beans. Spaghetti sauce. Prego Smart Veggie. This is chunky and savory. Because Buster's just all in the business. Broccoli. And then I got these from Whole Foods. I love this company. This is for the sweetest vegan. Coconut Bliss. Frozen dessert. Non-dairy. Gluten-free. Low-glycemic. It is a flavor I've never had before. It's called Luna Berry Swirl. Hopefully it'll be good. This is for the sweetest vegan. Frozen cherries. Why do you want that? He doesn't even know what it is. Dried coconut. All for the sweetest vegan. Coconut milk for the sweetest vegan. Pickles for the sweetest vegan. Pickles. And vanilla extract. It was costly, but I go through it. So I just bought a medium-sized bottle. Bananas. I hate bananas, but it's a cheap fruit. In my budget. Oh, it went dark. Cotton balls and lotion. Not sure if this is vegan or not, but it was cheap. I don't see anything that stands out that says it's not, that would say it's not vegan, but it doesn't say they don't test it on animals. But yeah, so that's it for today. That's my grocery store haul. I hope whoever wanted to see this got a kick out of it or whatever. I'll see you all. Watch me this week. I'm starting my 30 days of discipline. It's going to be great. Bye.